from day one, all of the questions that have come to me have been allegations as regards to our pro tem offering the job to someone in City Parish that supposedly arranged airfare for his son. I didn't know him during that time. That hasn't been something that I have in any way addressed because it really didn't matter. What mattered is that we had the policy.
Oh, you don't understand accusing me of
I did not accuse you.
What part of that don't you understand?
What I said, Mr. Pro Tem, is that this began with phone calls that I received. That's all I said. And as I indicated, I don't know.
What's my son's name?
I think before you said it, I said I have no idea about any of that. I didn't know him. I wasn't on the council, and I haven't kept up with him. That is the information that came to me. Now, you had an opportunity to share some of what personally happened to you.
Correct, but I did not say anything about
and
you.
And I didn't either.
That,
and what,
that involved my
okay,
child.
Okay, order. Y'all got to... Somebody has to manage control of the meeting.
I'm not manager right now.
It's not personal now.
I will cut your time off if you mention any personal matter about any councilmember.
And that's an example of what has occurred all these months. One person who feels that he doesn't have to respect the rights of anyone else. There's no, we all have suffered tragedy, and I'm one of them. And so this has nothing, this is not personal about you or your son. I am telling you what happened and how it happened.
Please don't mention my son's name.
I don't know his name, baby.
Just don't mention it.
I don't know
it's
him.
Not
I don't know him. I've never seen him.
Just don't talk about my family, okay. Please.
So anyway, as it has, that has what's come to me. I have tried to say we are going to, as a council, handle this matter in a way that is professional, that has integrity. It is no way that, and I have tried to do that. I have asked questions. I have emailed not only the entire council, the previous attorney.
That's a real issue for me. And to sit up here and to, you know, to start calling names of people's children, nobody has ever attacked Mary's family that I know of, and I certainly
who called another council member's name?
Don't address me. Because if I need to talk to you, I know your name. Or I can just pull up your emails where you talk to Jesus. One of them.
Amen.